The restaurant Buca di Beppo has filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy. They are still, operating restaurants as usual, and all your gift cards and stuff are still redeemable and all that.
They closed some here and there.
Yeah, they're doing a whole restructuring and everything. Buca di Beppo, right? A popular restaurant. And then we read the Facebook comments.
Beware.
Oh, boy.
We are going to a very deep, dark place on the internet. It's time for 96.1 KISS Facebook comments.
All right, let's read the comments section after the restaurant Buca di Beppo has filed for Chapter 11 bankruptcy. Reggie M., no! Buca was such a fun night out. Buca's like Olive Garden's fancy cousin who lives in a cooler house. No truer words have ever been spoken, right? You do feel a little fancier, even though it's really not.
That's the perfect explanation of what it
is. Olive Garden's fancy cousin who lives in a cooler house. Buca di Beppo's got a pool, though. Let's go over there. Stephen N. used to love Buca.
Uh-huh.
And it was bought out by a huge $100 million corporation that drove it into the ground. Yeah. Hopefully they're all replaced by local restaurants that can make a difference in our communities. You know what? Yeah.
It's a good comment.
Yeah. Jason B. Sorry, guys. It's my fault.
Okay.
I've given up going to so many crappy restaurants due to overpriced and substandard food. All right. So it's on Jason.
It's all on Jason,
Jason,
everybody.
Stopped going to just restaurants in general. He's had enough. It's his fault. Dave M. in the Buca di Beppo files for Chapter 11 bankruptcy Facebook comment section. Dave M. used to be good 15 to 20 years ago. Okay. I went a couple years ago. My son pooped his pants in the parking lot.
Why do people share this information publicly?
Was that before or after the meal?
With your real face as your profile picture, and people know who your family is, they know where you work, and you just freely tell everybody, my son pooped his pants in the Buca parking lot. Alex M., oh, no. Now I'm going to have to go to Olive Garden to get subpar Italian food. Thanks, Joe Biden. Whoa, come on. Biden didn't. Maybe he did. Dana E., first Red Lobster, now this.
Oh, no.
They better not touch Applebee's. I got to spend these gift cards I got from my office secret Santa.
Don't even think about touching Applebee's!
Okay.
Don't do it!
You may have almost taken Red Lobster. You're gonna take Buca? Okay.
All right. Okay.
Come for Applebee's and we got real problems.
Dan B. always called it Buca de Poo-Poo because the food was terrible. And Tim H. funny story.
Okay.
Is
this gonna be a funny story?
Yeah.
It is, actually. What is this?
It's the food item. It's the food item that he ate here. Tim H., funny story. I ate spicy rigatoni at the one in Vegas.
Oh, man.
And walked back to Caesar's where I was staying.
Spicy rigatoni?
And pooped my pants for it. He'd even get in the elevator. Here's an Olympic update.